Okay? And of course, you can have all your private fittings with champagne and whatever you want. Buy you all the expensive gifts. Yeah. And of course, you know, it's just the way you like it. All right? I buy you Dior every day. How about that? I mean, what man will do this for you than I'm offering?
Okay, Samoa. Mm-hmm. If you really want us to get married, I need to ask you something.
Go ahead. Ask anything. If you want a wedding in Rome, just go ahead and ask.
I want to have kids.
You mean tears, vomit, poo-poo, right?
Yes.
Hell no!
I love you just the way you are. No more and no less. Don't worry. I get the message.
Akosia. I love you too. I love you.
Paolo, nice one.
Steve, I can't. Steve, I'm getting back together with my husband and our children. We're starting a business.
We're just having fun, okay?
Steve, I can't lie to my husband. I'm not a good liar. I'm a mother.
You're so sexy, you know. And you're a very good liar. You lied to me about who you were, and I believed every word.
I'm so glad you guys like the food.
Mm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Coco, are you enjoying the food? Eat all of
yeah.
It's good? Yeah, because Daddy's the best cook, right?
Go, Daddy. Go Daddy.
Go, Daddy.
That's the thing with endings. They are never just one thing. We all expect happy endings. But some happy endings become nightmares. And some sad endings turn out to be unexpected opportunities. Enyonam, Kugwa, and I have been through the most while navigating the unpredictable worlds of men, work, and our own damn selves. In our search for love, success, and joy, life would sometimes bring us down on our knees, wondering if we would ever find what we were looking for. But as always, we learned that when you are lucky enough to have your best friends with you at every step of the way, then you already have the best happy ending anyone could ever ask for. And that's a fact.